Starting on the front row, it's the K-15. That's Kevin Lewis. The 46, Derek Shockley. 37, Shane Taylor. The 19, Tony Lindsay. The 31, some new guy named Johnny Ridings. The 44 is Miss Gina Allen. The 15, Mike Lewis. 6-lap heat event in the modified. Two. Making a quick move is the 19 around the 46 of Shockley. Your leader, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Now picking off second spot is the 19 of Lindsay. Here comes the 37 of Shane Taylor. Second with the 19 of Lindsay, the 37 of Taylor. Taylor gets a little loose, but now he gathers her back up, takes a peek under the 19 of Lindsay. Sneaking away with a 4-car length lead is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Spot is the 31 of Johnny Ridings, taking the white flag to K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Starting on the front row and on the pole for tonight's 20-lap feature in the modified will be the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Fine run the 19 for Tony Lindsay. Side row one will be the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Outside front row will be the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Then it's the 37 of Shane Taylor. 31, Johnny Ridings. The 46 is Derek Shockley. The 15, Mike Lewis, starting shotgun miss. Gina Allen in the 44. This will be a 20-lap feature in the modified. Kevin Lewis in the K-15 puts his racer up in front of the 19 of Lindsay. And that'll slow the 31 of Ridings, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Leaving the track will be at the rear of the field. Next time by, we're going green on the point. The K-15's Kevin Lewis. On the start is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis as the 44 of Miss Gene Allen spins but gathers her up coming out of turn number two. Meanwhile, up front, it's the K-15 of Lewis. Now here's the 31 of Johnny Roddy. Up to third spot now at the 15 as he cuts off the 19 of Lindsay. That's the 15 of Mike Lewis, and here comes the 37 of Shane Taylor. All the way up to third spot, the 15 of Mike Lewis. 7 car lengths back from the second spot runner. That's the 31 of Johnny Ridings. On the point, the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. by side at the flag stand. It's 31 Ridings, K-15 Lewis. Ridings gets a little loose coming out of turn number two. That's going to allow the K-15 to sneak away with the one car length lead. Under the flag stand with four on the board, 16 to go. Now sorts out with single file racing throughout the field. It's K-15 Kevin Lewis, 31 Johnny Ridings, 15 Mike Lewis, 37 Shane Taylor, 19 Tony Lindsay, the 46 Derek Shockley, the 44 Miss Gina Allen. It does appear now that the K-15 of Kevin Lewis running just a little quicker laps in that higher groove, sneaking away with the three car length lead over the 31 of Johnny Ruddy. Halfway home for the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. He now has a four car length lead over the 31 of Johnny Roddy. About 12 car lengths back to the 15 of Mike Lewis. Time by 15 on the board for the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Works his way around the fifth place runner. That's the 19 of Tony Lindsay. Now has 10 car lengths over the 31 of Johnny Ruddy. Coming out of turn number four, the K-15, he started on the pole. He'll take the white flag. Kevin Lewis, one lap to go. Then it's the 31 of Johnny Ruddy. Coming out of turn four now, the 15 of Mike Lewis. Swinging around the racetrack, taking the checkered flag. Starting on the pole, the K-15. Winning the modified is Kevin Lewis. Running the 31 for Johnny Ridings. All the way up to third spot will be the 15 of Mike Lewis. Thunder and Lightning drivers You are next. Your 20-lap feature awaits you. Thunder and Lightning, you are next in the garage area. Limited late models, you will be the final event with your 30-lap feature. Here momentarily, the chute will be clean next Saturday night for the fight against breast cancer, the Ta-Ta Topless Late Models and the Powder Puff event next Saturday night. But right now, let's congratulate our winner tonight's Modify, the K-15, Kevin Lewis.